Good afternoon, everyone. Ladies and gentlemen, wolves and ghosts, tigers, hamburgers, chimps, dragons, Flintstones, Little Red Riding Hood, cowboys and Indians. Thank you so much for joining us today on this beautiful occasion. I think you all join me in realizing that there is magic in the air. 9 years ago, there was magic in the air. And today, Samhain, All Hallows Day, Halloween, we are gathered together to witness the binding of two souls in eternity and the completion of the family circle. I foresee beautiful things. In 2011, Bill Kuhn. And Kat Chan, they discovered each other on Facebook. Their first date, whether it was at Halloween Horror Nights. The night that they met was, or they had their first date, was much like today. It was magic in the air, a boy, a girl, an open grave. I'm gonna ask that Dante and Atari come join us, please. And we are going to unify this family. Billy, if you will please light your candle. In Pokemon terms, your light represents the dragon Zekrom. He is your upbringing, your past, your family, your individual life. It is your dark and sinister. It is your bright and beautiful. And altogether, that is you. Daddy. Katrina, if you will please light your candle. In Pokemon terms, your light represents the dragon Reshiram. She is your upbringing, your past, your family, your individual life, your dark and sinister, your bright and beautiful. She is your individual. Katrina, can you please light the candles for Dante and Atari? Their light already sparkles bright in your eyes. In Pokemon terms, your light represents the dragon Kira. This is you as young men, with all of your dark and sinister and all of your bright and beautiful. These are your individual. And together, with your flame burning bright, I would like you to make the following vows to each other. And you can repeat after what I do. Billy, do you promise to love, honor, and cherish Katrina for eternity? Do you promise to never invite a vampire into your life? Do you vow to fight side by side with Katrina, Dante, and Atari in the zombie apocalypse? And if Katrina gets turned, do you promise to let her bite you so you can be zombies together? Do you vow to always take serious those things that Katrina most cares about? And do you today take her as your wife? Do you take Dante and Atari as your boys?
I do.
Katrina, do you promise to love, honor, and cherish Billy?
Thank you.
For all of eternity. Do you promise to never invite a vampire into your life? If aliens invaded, do you promise not to shoot Billy in the leg so that you and the boys could make an escape?
I do.
Do you promise to love Billy just as much as you love saving animals?
Oh.
Do you take Billy today as your husband?
I do.
Dante and Atari, do you promise to love, honor, and respect your family and the marriage that is happening here today?
I do. Yes.
Do you promise to never invite vampires into your home?
I do.
If AIs took over the world, would you protect each other and your mom and Billy to help lead the humans in rebellion?
Good job.
Do you take Billy as your family? Please, if you will, take your individual dragons and light the center candle. Your lights are now joined as one. The light cast from a burning flame, and in your hearts, your minds, and your souls, may you never extinguish this flame or allow it to burn out. Boy, did you smell it?
She's 13 more.
Congratulations.